flyweight champion of the world. She was also the King of the Cage flyweight champion, and she became the UFC champion by winning the Tough Finale 26. And she went through really tough opponents. She faced Lauren Murphy, Monica Stewart, and as a big underdog, beat Barb Honcheck. And then when she went to the finale to become the inaugural champion, she had to face Ajara Eubanks. Ajara pulled out of the fight, and she had to face Roxanne Modafferi. And she won the fight. And now she's the champion, the number one ranked contender, Valentina Shevchenko, who fought for the UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World versus Amanda Nunes. Is amazing at 125 pounds. She made her first fight at 125 pounds at UFC Fight Night 125. And she fought Priscilla Cachoeira, a really tough opponent who was undefeated at the time. And Valentina Shevchenko laid down the pain in that fight. She really smashed Priscilla, her face, her entire body, took her down, really practiced her jiu-jitsu and her floor technique. And Valentina Shevchenko is an amazing accredited striker. And she's got great Muay Thai, kickboxing, boxing, taekwondo, and judo. She's highly versed and even has wins over the greatest strawweight of all time, Joanna Jędrzejczyk, outside of mixed martial arts, in striking contests. And she's a master of taekwondo, a master of sports and kickboxing. And a lot of people really thought that she was just a striker. And Valentina proved in her fight against Juliana Pena with a vicious armbar that she could finish fights on the ground. She also beat a really big Holly Holm, who's also a tremendous striker. Beat her in a five-round war. And Valentina right now said she wants this fight, and she really thinks the fans want to see this fight. And I want to ask the same questions. Guys, do you want to see this fight? Valentina Shevchenko versus Nico Montaño. Now, if you want to break this fight down, you got to see that Valentina is the real fighter who's fourth, where she has a record of 15-3. So Valentina Shevchenko really has the experience in this fight, and she would be a really big favorite going into a fight with Nico. She was a negative 900 favorite in the Priscilla fight, and I wonder if she would be even a bigger favorite against the champion. And that's really just interesting that a contender would be a huge, huge, heavy favorite against a champion. But that's the way it's going to be. So Valentina is going to be a huge favorite, and she's fought the best in the land. She's got wins over Pena and Holm that we talked about. She fought Nunes. She's beaten Sarah Kaufman. And her dominance over Priscilla Cachoeira was absolutely out of control. She smashed her and showed that she might be the greatest 125-pounder out there. And Nico Montaño doesn't have the experience. She's not a tremendous striker like Valentina is. She's not as good standing up, and this would be the toughest fight of her life. Could she pull it off again? She beat Barb Honcheck. She beat Roxanne Modafferi. But Valentina Shevchenko is on a different level, and Valentina Shevchenko wins this fight. It's just obvious. Peace out, guys. Love you all. Hit me up on Facebook and Twitter. Let's be friends.